Well, it is Backpack Friday in downtown LA. It's not about shopping, it's about giving back. For the fourth year in a row, nurses and healthcare professionals gave out 700 backpacks to the homeless on Skid Row. The bags are filled with toiletries and other essentials, including blankets, water, socks, and food.
It's just important to let the community know that they're not forgotten. There's a lot of infection out here in the community, especially with overcrowding areas, and it has a lot to do with hygiene. So we just want to start with the basics.
Well, LA County has more than 53,000 people living on the streets. The Blessing to Others organization is still taking volunteers and donations.